Friends, whatever reason you have changing the IP address of any Android device is a 30-second task. Before doing that, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon and don't forget to watch the video till the end. So let's begin. First of all, we need to go to the setting tab and there you will find the connection button. Just click on it and after that, click on the Wi-Fi button and setting button. And there you will find your IP address showing and the display. And after that, we need to click on the advanced button. And there in the IP setting, you need to click on the static button. And there it is. The IP address window will be there. Now you can assign any IP address. But before doing that, make sure the IP address should be free, which you are entering. Or you may ask to the administrator for a free IP address. So I am entering 106 and then save. And you can see the internet connection is not been interrupted. If I want to use any already assigned IP address, the internet connection will be interrupted. So guys, if you like the video, make sure you subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, and don't forget to share with your beloved people. Thank you for tuning YouTube in this.